What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another Matt Perry video. Today, we're going to be going to the range. I mean, that's what we do. We need to practice. We need to make sure we get our swing on point. I'm going to work on shortening my swing. I'm also going to work on, clearing my hips before my hand and working on not pulling back the clubs. So there's going to be a lot of things that I work on. I'm going to go through all of my clubs here, but I'm not going to obviously give my distances yet because I still need to go through that. And I'll work through that on Skytrack to give you my distances because this range is a little bit weird. And also, I'm going to be hitting from the mat. So it should be fun. Hopefully, you guys enjoy it. And let's get into it. All right, so they didn't let me do any chipping today. The putting green was closed from what they said. It looked like it was open because they had all the pins in and everything like that. But I wanted to respect what the worker had to say. She said she didn't know if it was open or not, and the owner didn't let her know. So anyways, I wanted to respect her, respect the owner, all that stuff. So I couldn't chip, couldn't putt. I'm upset with that because that's where I need to work on my game the most. But we did have some good swings in there. We didn't really have the best swings, but we had some decent swings. It definitely could have been better, but I think we got some good practice in, hit some balls. The driver didn't really go as well. Three wood didn't really go as well. All the long stuff didn't really go as well. It seemed like the shorter stuff, I was hitting it pretty nice, sort of consistently. And what we'll do is we'll continue to do this within the driving range, my simulator, all of that stuff. We'll continue to do this, and hopefully you guys enjoy this content. But with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. Make sure you hit the like button and the subscribe button. If you guys want more golf content, let me know in the comment section below, and everywhere else that you can. I have a bunch of other channels on YouTube, so if you want to check that out, definitely do it. But I'm gonna get out of here, and I will catch you guys in the next video.